unplanned is becoming planned every week for me.
After a long time.
Finally, we are doing a ride together.
Yeah, finally, long time back.
Okay. See how soft it is. Oh wow. Thanks for serving, Arun. A crispy vada. I'll take one.
Hey, hi, hello, how are you? Hope you all are doing good and riding safe out there. Welcome back to my another video. The funny part is having an unexpected ride has become the most expected on every weekends. So this is yet another unplanned, unexpected breakfast ride. My friend, I'll tell you who is he. He called me and last week he wanted to go for a ride, but unfortunately I was not able to join him because I was somewhere else. And this week we plan to catch up. So we are going to catch up in the Gurgunte Palya metro station. So before that, let me fill some fuel because last night I had not filled any fuel and it's already in trip F. So let me fill some fuel and catch up my friend and tell you the rest other stories.
Look left, look right, and I come with a hook right. Woo. Hook right, hook right. This what the angles look like. Way up, stood high, taking the view when it look right. And oh, it's the good life, whipping the whip in the sauce when I cook like. Woo.
So I filled fuel. Nice to see full tank fuel. My friend Arun told he's waiting near this. Let me call him. Okay. Oh, hey. Hey, buddy, how are you?
After a long time.
Finally, we are doing a ride together.
Yeah, finally, long time back.
Okay, so Hasan and I were direct. Dhawaspet, we left, put a left, have a hot coffee, tea or something. Then we'll plan where to go. Fine, right? Done. Okay. Yeah. Oh my god, I am so excited to ride with him.
My god, you don't believe we used to ride bicycles together and go to Lal Bagh Urban Park and catch fishes and, you know, roam around. It's been so long time. I mean, riding has been there in our, blood since childhood. We have ridden bicycles together, we have ridden motorbikes together, now we are riding motorcycles. Oh my god, I'm so excited to ride with him today. The plan is to go on Hasan Highway and look out for a breakfast spot, preferably Swati Delicacy. I'll talk to him. We will stop for a short tea break. We'll have tea and we'll have a quick chat and then I will continue our ride. I'm sure today you will be happy because I'm not showing you one more hill station. You guys would have got bored because I keep showing you only hill stations. So, always unplanned is becoming planned every week for me. Okay, guys, we'll have a cup of hot coffee, tea, whatever it is, and then we'll continue to ride. Shall we go to Swati? Going to Swati the Legacy, as I told you. So we'll have a breakfast. Basically, we are not going to have breakfast. The main agenda of this ride is to ride and enjoy the road. Okay, see you.
We had planned to go to Swati Delicacy, but my friend told we'll have to try this Samram, because they have a lot of variety of food and they serve better food than the other places. So here we're gonna go inside and try some food.
right. And oh, it's the good life, whipping the whip in the sauce when I cook like woo. Look left, look right.
The plan got changed. We're not going to Swati delegacy, but we are at Samram. And we thought, my friend suggested me, you should try here. There are, they have lot of variety of food. So we are here actually. So look at the crowd. Right now, idli vada enough. So he said combo will be good here, but combo has got over. So just take a look. All tables are full. You know, when all tables are full, you can understand how good the food would be. What do you suggest, Maga?
So I've been here last week as well. The food is like, you know, absolutely brilliant.
Crazy. I mean, crazy. Tasty.
Mouth watering. As in like, you know, on a Sunday morning, all you need is like, you know, a tasty food to start with. Okay, and trust me, this place will kind of change your opinion about it.
And all.
So here we are with the masala dosa. Hello, Maga.
Masala dosa item.
Okay, first let. They'll have this chutney, sambar and everything preset here, so you just have to serve yourself and eat. Okay, I'm tasting it. Mmm, chutney awesome aagidha maga. Have a bite. Dosa is very crispy. Masala dosa came faster than idli. So imagine the demand for idli. What do you say? So
idli is other way around.
Yeah, everywhere it's other way around. Idli will come fast, masala dosa will take time. But for us, masala dosa came first. Okay, we will have peacefully. You please keep watching and then we'll come back to you. Look at this, they've cut the banana leaf round with that steaming hot idli. See how soft it is. Oh wow, thanks for serving, Arun. Ah. Wow, steaming hot idli. Mmm, pudina chutney sakkadagide.
Idu
pudina chutney maga. You can feel that mint. Oh, dosa bejar madkonbidutte. First dosa kali maadana. Nan makla al bisi bisi bandid takshana nan arag bitbitra anta.
Bantu ba maga namdu.
Oh, idli belting start. Mmm, sarva. Onde nimisha. Kalidu, kalidu. See the crispy vada. I'll take one. Arun, all yours.
Thank you.
See, steaming hot. You don't worry, buddy. We will complete you. Don't worry. Toka maga, ide plate alla akkadana. What do you say? Show. Here it is. Food is really good.
Sambar
no, sambar ginta I feel
idli injustice of it.
Yeah, correct. Nice maga. It's like not like normal dosa, and this paliya is also very good. Good. Let us complete this hot steaming idli when it is hot only.
Okay, so this was about this week's ride. Me and Arun enjoyed a lot. We are heading back to Bangalore. and we'll try to catch up with you with much more newer videos,
new place, rides, everything. Until then, stay tuned, keep watching all my videos.
Give us a thumbs up if you like it, okay?
Please, boys, give us a thumbs up. Okay, see you, take care, bye bye.